Coming! Keep it coming!
Spirit of darkness, an elemental of mana. Long ago, I was known as King of Mavolia, the underworld. But I was sealed here. You have lifted said seal. Take my powers as your reward.
Thank you.
Way. He left for Gold Isle. It's not far if you fly. Gold Isle is to the northeast of here, in the middle of the ocean.
This is Gold City on the Empire's Gold Isle.
This whole island is made of gold.
Where did King Mammon find all this gold?
Welcome. Not much to see here. It's been too long since I had customers.
Everyone's moved to the resort up north.
I'm jealous.
You didn't hear it from me, but this island has started sinking into the sea under the weight of all that gold. Many have fled to Ice Country to escape.
Living here is as expensive as you'd think.
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Come again. Welcome. What? Anything else? Come again.
Beyond is the Golden Tower. No one besides King Mammon may enter.
This is the abode of King Mammon, the ruler of this island. The first floor is a hotel.
One night is 200 GP. Stay.
Thank you.
came to see if King Mammon will give us some gold.
I want a gold necklace, a gold ring, maybe a gold bracelet, and let's see. Is the richest place in the world.
Gold. Gold. And it's all mine. Mine, I tell ya!
Alchemists can turn rocks into gold as easy as pie! But first, you have to learn the old mana arts. You follow?
At the edge of town used to be known as the Light Palace until King Mammon sealed it. The tower key was stolen by a spy from Taznica, but they caught him before he left Southtown. Never did find that key, though. I wonder what they keep in that tower.
The Empire's troops caught my husband stealing a secret key from Gold Isle. Here it is. I've been keeping it safe in this box as a memento. My husband gave his life for this key. I think he'd rest easier knowing that it wasn't for nothing. Here, it's yours.
Here! Keep it coming!
No way!
Keep it coming!
dodge this!
Beyond is the Golden Tower.
One night is...
Here!
His sageness is out.
What, again?
He went to the Moon Palace. It's just a quick flight from here. The Moon Palace floats eerily in the cosmos at the end of Kakara Desert.
One night is one.
Welcome to Karin's Ferry. Next stop, Moon Palace. careful. The cosmos stretches out forever here. Don't get lost. Sit still and don't rock the boat. I'll just wait here until you get back. If you get back.
We'll be right back.
One night is... I'm about to... I can wait!
His sageness is out.
You're kidding!
He has flown off to the Republic of Tasnica. The Tasnica Castle is on the coast to the west of here.
Ah!
You asked for it!
There!
You've reached Lemlian Castle here in the Republic of Tasnik.
Oh, I hardly recognized you. You've matured so much.
What's going on?
Unfortunately, there's an Imperial spy on the list. We're trying to suss out the operative, but all we know is that he's after the Chancellor. Be alert.
Who's the spy? Who's the spy?
Who's the spy?
Who's the spy?
Who's the spy?
Who's the spy? I'll protect the Chancellor.
Who are you?
You must be spies.
Spies! Guards, come quick!
Wait, no, we're just...
Silent spy, how dare you attack the Chancellor?
Take them away! Execute them! Off with their heads!
Wait, this man is a fake. He cannot be the Chancellor! He casts no shadow!
Couldn't fool you, Gemma. Too bad. I could have destroyed this realm from within. But you found me out.
Take this!
What have you done to Gemma and the others?
What, then? They're probably near the entrance. Just outside the castle. Now I'll have you fight the Chancellor. And save me the trouble of destroying him.
Think again.
Sir, pull yourself together!
Where am I? What happened?
No more Imperial spies will ever be able to sneak in.
We were known for our Navy forces, but now there's not enough manpower to con the seas. Only our sand ship is still in service. It patrols the desert for Imperial troop movement.
Gemma was once the commander of all the Republic's troops, but he gave up the title. He was hit hard by the loss of his best friend and rival warrior, Saren, in the Great War.
No one thought Admiral Merion would make a name for himself. But here we are.
The Republic of Tasnica and Kingdom of Pandora and the Gaia Lowlands are allies.
Something evil about that dark stalker, but I just can't put my finger on it.
Well done. Sir, the Mana Knight I spoke of has defeated the spy.
I can't believe it. You saved me from a terrible fate. Gemma told me a child was master of the Mana Sword. I had doubts, but you have proven yourself. Please, take this, along with my apology. I can't believe it, when Gemma...
You've all come so far. But now is not the time for rest. Skill alone does not make a hero. You must learn what true courage is. Do you understand? If the Empire's making overt attempts to take over the Republic, we must be close to recovering the fortress. My mission is to stop the Empire's takeover at any cost. You have no time to lose either. Find Sage Joss. He will teach you about true courage. Hang in.
Emperor Vandal's after our leader, that scoundrel.
Are we on the brink of war?
The Empire can try as hard as they like. They'll never get their hands on this castle.
You're in the bustling heart of the castle.
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else?
Come again.
Stop at nothing to foil the Empire's plans for world domination.
Hey! This right, Tiny! Look, he's talking, Tiny.
According to legend, a sunken continent rests under the coral reef. The Empire's trying to bring it to the surface. The Mana Seeds are the only thing sealing the way. Without them...
The inside of Lemnian Castle is basically a town.
May the power of Mana be with you.
We all took cover here in the castle during the war. 15 years ago. Sarah and the war hero suggested it.
Is it true? Did you really save the Chancellor? Oh, how brave!
Hello. Haven't I seen you somewhere?
Even the Chancellor has declared Gemma the finest fighter in the realm. We haven't seen a warrior like him since Saren, who fought in the Great War 15 years ago.
The Emperor's troops are on the move. What's the Emperor up to?
Lemling.
There!